The capacity building seminar of heads of the CPDM of the Africa diaspora that is taking place at the verge of the presidential elections seeks at upgrading the political knowledge for a better management and mastery of the party's political activities. Opening the CPDM training academy, the CPDM Central Committee head, Jean Kwete, called on the African CPDM heads of the diaspora from Gabon, Senegal, Equatorial Guinea, and Chad not to relent efforts, being ambassadors of the party wherever they find themselves. Presenting the different African diaspora heads, Jean Kwete expressed satisfaction towards their political engagement in their promotion of the vision and missions of the party. Participants, therefore, are to be keen on the various issues to be raised during the session, amongst which will be the balance sheet of the activities of the party so far, basic performances, strategies on the reinforcement of the party's missions geared towards fostering the development and the well-being of the population. As for the permanent CPDM delegation head of the Littoral Region, Laurent Esso, trusting in the party's engagement of the well-being of the population has always been the priority of the party, so the different heads will be always assisted whenever need arise. Sensitization, mobilization should be at the center of all discussions during the training session, he insisted, as he called on all party members to rally behind the head of state for united the stand while separated the fall. The session has ended with the party members' motion of support behind the head of state in the party's endeavors.